Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be opening another two booster packs. And it's XY Fate Score Light. So, this is what I got. So, yeah. If you guys want to know where, sorry, I'm a bit sick. If you guys want to know where I buy it from the shop, but I don't know what it's called. It's a shop that sells stationaries and toys. So, let's open it then, right? Okay. So yeah, let's get on. So first thing is a metal compressor. So trainer item, metal compressor. Second is Trevenant. Third is VS Seeker. What's that? I've never heard of it. Fourth is Chansey. Fifth is Anorith or Anorith, I do not know. So, oh, what is this? It's a holo. It's a Wormadam, I don't know. Reverse a holo, I do not know. Again, let's go back to my hollow. Cloth, fossil, and a wreath. I got a Malamar EX. And I think this is fake. I got Gyarados EX. Put these two cards up front here. Scratch it. It's too shiny and fun. So let's open it right now. I've opened it. Both have opened it. So yeah. The first thing we got is S. Supporter. Ooh, next is Nidorino. Ooh, what is this? Chandelure. Yamega. I think Yama evolved to Omega. Bastiodon. If I pronounce it right. Needle King. I got a brick of Needle King. Volt Canyon. I think this is all fake. Ooh, this is nice. It's a hollow Brayson. No. Tell me, guys, are these fake or real? Look at it. It's a Gallardo CX. I do not know what's happening to my life. Either it's fake or it's my like or it's my luck. So there. So yeah, guys. All together I have 3 trainer items. 3 trainer items. And my normal regular rest, 1 supporter, and I think this is 6 good cards, Braxton, hollow or reverse, Mega Gyarados, not Mega Gyarados. Gyarados EX. Momentum, either holo or reverse. 2 of them. And Mega Gyarados EX. We have to top it off. Melamar EX. So, can you guys comment down below whether this is real or fake? And yeah. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys. Bye.